The summit at Beaumont Saint-Denis revealed that Operation Kraken is some kind of Nazi superweapon. Construction and development appears to be spread over multiple sites. Somewhere in France is a facility where they're conducting advanced propulsion and weapons testing. Its location is unknown, but the Resistance know the countryside better than anyone, and are confident they can find it. Additionally, the Kriegsmarines are preparing a field test of some kind of prototype in the English Channel. First, we're going to strike Operation Kraken's key production line at a factory in Marchesac. I'm regrouping with the Resistance and the US Rangers there. If we act quickly, we have a chance to stop Operation Kraken before it's too late.
So we agree. Carl hits the factory. I prep the boat to Guernsey. Marie recons the countryside to find this research facility.
Mm-hmm, oui.
Agreed.
Like hell it is. Our mission is complete. We've done our job and paid the price. We have our orders to return to England, and SOE promised to get it done, and I expect you to honor that commitment.
Look, I'm sorry about your men, but...
But nothing. I was told your outfit was professional. But Fairburn, who, don't forget, is the reason we're stuck here in the first place, waltzes in with week-old intel, and you drop everything to help him, what, chase rumors?
I'm not the bad guy here. If you need to blame someone, blame the Nazis.
Hey, who the hell do you think you are?
Just a soldier. Like you.
No, not like me. No, sir. I follow orders. I go where I'm told. I do what I am told.
Operation Kraken could win the Nazis the war. We have more information than London does, and every second we waste following protocol helps the enemy. Every person you lose in this war should make you want to fight more, not less.
The great Carl Fairburn. He's gonna win the war single-handed, even if it gets everyone else killed. You're a dangerous, insubordinate glory hound!
If you keep this up, the whole town's going to hear you.
You can help or you can get out of my way. Your choice.
Pack up. We're out of here.
We can't persuade you to stay and help.
Orders are orders.
Very well. I said I'd get you back to Blighty in a while, but we'll lose the tide if we don't leave right now.
I'll lead the way.
Once you've dealt with the factory, meet me tomorrow night. I'll get you to Guernsey by hook or by crook.
I'll be there.
It's a good job you like working alone, Monsieur Shadow.
Hey, sniper, take one of these. It should help you take something out. It packs quite...
Rat bombs. straight out of the playbook. I'll put it to good use.
But he has outlived his usefulness. Name's Erlich. He has bad intel for weeks now.
Erlich. SOE want him dead too. His bad intel's finally caught up with him. I can get over the river by the dam, but it's exposed. Might have other choices. Should do some recon. There's another way into the factory. Whatever I do, better keep it quiet. I don't want to raise the alarm just yet.
Dein Problem ist halt, dass du nicht der Sohn eines Reichsministers bist.
Thank you. Sensor.
I've grabbed all I can. I could use this SMG. I'm in. Time to go to work. Got to take out the factory, then find the Kraken shipping manifest. All in a night's work.
Ich bin ratlos. Das müsste funktionieren.
Die Antriebswelle, oder? Was auch immer die Resistance da ist. da macht. Es beschädigt die Antriebswelle, das Getriebe und die Reifen.
Ich hab schon länger keine Ratte mehr gesehen. Getroffen. Entweder verstecken die Biester sich, oder ich erledige sie doch schneller, als sie sich vermehren können.
Oh, ihr habt euch ein Nest aus meinen Briefen gebaut.
There he is. Matthäus Ehrlich.
Jetzt ist es was Persönliches.
Been playing both sides off against the middle.
Kommt raus.
Time to put a stop to that.
Lassen Sie die Höflichkeiten. Streckenbach ist Ihren Unsinn weit. Ich kann es Ihnen nicht verübeln.
Wir haben viel zu besprechen. Ich komme direkt zum Punkt, Ehrlich. Möller möchte wissen, wer sich so sehr für den Kraken interessiert.
Was redest du denn da?
Angeblich hat er die Existenz eingestellt.
Machst du Witze? Ehrlich? Der ist alles, aber kein Spion.
Genau, und das ist es ja. Auf jeden Fall hat er dem Hauptmann davon erzählt. Und plötzlich musste er die Existenz.
Ehrlich? Ein. Verstehe. Gut. Ich reserviere mir schon mal sein Fernglas.
Sidearm. Nice and quick.
Thank you.
jemand?
Sniper rifle. I know how to use this.
Achtung, es hat einen erwischt!
Ich hab höllische Kopfschmerzen! Wer war das?
Wo ist der nur? Mann!
some sort of supervisor. Good chance he's carrying keys. Some sort of supervisor. Good chance he's carrying keys. Some sort of supervisor. Good chance he's carrying keys. Damn it. Almost out of ammo. Nothing else.
Oh.
Nothing else to find. Knocked out. Keeps things quiet.
Oh.
sidearm. Nice and quick. Rat bombs. Straight out of the playbook. I'll put it to good use.
Moment mal.
Shipping manifest should be in here. If any luck, it'll lead me straight to the Kraken test site. That must be where they keep the Kraken manifests. Supplies, underground hospital. Got to be a cover story. Good. I know where to start on Guernsey. Got the manifest, but the job's not done until this factory is put out of production.